Okay, I'm going to show you how to convert an MP4 file into a text transcript with Speechpad.com. So we're going to sign in or create an account. I have an account, so I'm just going to go ahead and sign in. Then I'm going to go up to the top where it says Upload Files, and I'm going to click on Local File, and I'm going to just bring up an MP4 file right from my desktop. There it is. Okay, I'm going to start the upload process. Take, a few minutes depending on the size of the file. And then I'm going to go ahead and go up to the top where it says My Files, and I'm going to click Untranscribed. And there's the file I just uploaded. Now I need to determine if I want the transcription finished within 24 hours, 48 hours, or a week. 1 week is more of my price range, so I'm going to go ahead and click that. $1.50, pretty good price. And I'm going to go ahead and purchase that.